I am reading The Bad Beginning, and Count Olaf's marriage with Violet was actually foiled by Violet, because Violet had to sign the paper document thing with her, like, hand that she writes with normally, but she actually signed it with her left hand, which basically makes the marriage not a marriage at all. And I was actually surprised that this happened. This is a good book so far, by the way. I don't really know what else to say.
We don't know.
The marriage was just foiled by Violet. And yeah.
She gets heartburn.
Oh, heartburn.
Yeah. Bye.